everyone, what's up and welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be doing a random crosshair challenge. So basically I'm going to be creating a random crosshair by going through every setting on the crosshair, but I'm going to be using a random num generator and I'm going to be generating random values for the crosshair. And we'll see what happens. We might actually get a good crosshair out of this that I like using, but
hope you enjoy the video.
Alright, let's go ahead and create the first crosshair. So I already have a preset made here that I'm gonna be editing.
I will have both these crosshairs in the comments or description if you would actually like to use these crosshairs. I hope no one wants to, but they'll be there.
Hard carry with my new crosshair. What if I actually do well with this crosshair? I might have to like actually main this crosshair if I do well. Would you guys like to see a stream of me playing with this? Oh my god.
Shoot him in the balls!
Few tons of dynamite. There's nothing we can do.
What is this, dude? There's no way this is what it looks like. Look at what it looks like when I glide, bro. It's doable because of the opacity on the outlines. Like, I can actually see where the dot is slightly. So, we'll see.
One down.
Oh my god, I'm getting a kill with it.
One enemy remaining.
No, I only need the. Oh, I wanted to get the one bullet kill.
No charge left.
One enemy remaining.
Go, go, go!
Ew. Imagine like you're triple bursting like this. You just see this thing just shaking while you shoot.
Someone's buying me right now. We do this every time. Seasons change and our love went cold.
Listen, don't make fun of the montage. It took forever to get the clips like going through. I played really bad that game, so the clips were horrible anyways, but I did what I could with it. I spent like 20 minutes on that. But anyways, I did play another game with another crosshair, but I'm not going to show that one. I can tell you guys the crosshair. I'll show it on screen now, and I'll also add it in the description anyways. I don't know if it's probably worse, to be honest, than the one I just had, but the dot's better. Other than that, thanks for watching the video. Peace.